Good morning, students. Before moving to the exercise, we can have some definitions. So first one, factorials. So factorial of a number n is the product of the first n natural numbers. It is denoted by n factorial. So by the definition, we can write n factorial is equal to the product of first n natural numbers. So 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into etc. up to n. So n factorial means the product of first n natural numbers. So 1 factorial. So the product of first one natural number, that is 1 alone. So 1 factorial is 1. Next, 2 factorial is the product of first two natural numbers, that is 1 into 2, which is equal to 2. Next, 3 factorial is, so product of first 3 natural numbers, so 1 into 2 into 3, which is equal to 3 into 2, which is equal to 6, right? So factorial of a number is denoted by n factorial, and it is defined as the product of first n natural numbers, right? Now when you go for 5 factorial, so 5 factorial can be written as 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 5, right? Now consider the first 4 terms alone. So product of first 4 natural number, so we can write this as 4 factorial, isn't it? 4 factorial is equal to the product of first 4 natural number. So 5 factorial can be written as 4 factorial into 5, right? Similarly, 6 factorial can be written as 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 5 into 6. So first 5 terms can be represented by 5 factorial into 6. So 6 factorial can be written as 6 into 5 factorial. They are in the product, just I have interchanged, that's all. So in the same way, we can write in the general form, that is n factorial can be written as n into, we can subtract 1 from the n, so that is n minus 1 factorial, right? 6 factorial means 6 into 6 minus 1, that is 5 factorial. So n factorial is equal to n into n minus 1 factorial. So what is the next term for n? N plus 1. So what do you get? So n plus 1 factorial, in the place of n I substitute n plus 1. So what do you get here? N plus 1 into, so in the place of n we have to substitute n plus 1, na? N plus 1 minus 1, that 1 get cancelled, we will get n factorial. So n plus 1 factorial is equal to n plus 1 into n factorial. Now I am going to put n is equal to 0 here, right? So when you substitute n is equal to 0, what do you get? 0 plus 1 is 1, so 1 factorial is equal to 0 plus 1 is 1 into n factorial, that is n is 0, so 0 factorial. So 1 factorial value is 1, which is equal to 1 into 0 factorial, 0 factorial. Therefore, the 0 factorial is defined as 1. So, this is the definition for factorial of a number.